Hey, it's Samuel.
Stopping by Woods on the Snow Evening by Robert Frost. Whose woods these are, I think I know. His house is in the village, though. The grown up man is stopping here to watch his woods fill up with snow. My little horse must think it clear to stop without a farmhouse near between the woods and frozen lakes the darkest evening of the year. He gives his harness bell the shake to ask if there is some mistake, the only other sound sweep of the easy winds and down the flake. The woods are lovely, dark and deep, but I have promised to keep it miles before I sleep and miles to go before I sleep.
Very good.